Okay, welcome to our reenactment of the first flight by Orville Wright here at Kitty Hawk on December the 17th, 1903, a distance of 120 feet in 12 seconds. There is Hugga-Mugga playing Orville Wright, and he launches himself off the rail. The first plane didn't have wheels. Go! And history was made! Show me Orville Wright when history was made. What did he look like?
Voice.